Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
My name is Nadia Mahiresa, absent 25.
My name is Keisha Pratanithya, absent 26.
We're from 12 Science 2, and today we're going to do English practical exam.
Hi, good morning, Nadel.
Good morning, Yesia.
How are you?
I'm feeling pretty good. What about you?
I'm good too. By the way, have you heard about Burhan?
No, what happened to him?
I heard some teacher said he got COVID-19 and now quarantined in his hall.
Oh no, I'm sorry to hear that. Poor Burhan. What about his family?
His father also got it. Can we help him and his family?
Of course, but how? We shouldn't go outside a lot, let alone with his family.
Well, first of all, show some support to him and maybe we can advise him to get some medicine that could help with the symptom.
Like some flu or medicine, like vitamins?
Yeah, exactly. And maybe we can also help him to catch up on the excitement from teachers.
Oh, that's a good idea. You're super helpful at this. But Burhan came from a different class than us. Should we ask his classmate for help too?
You're right. I think we should do that.
Alright. I'll contact some close friend in his class, then I'll get back to you, okay?
Okay, sounds good to me. Talk to you later, Nadella. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Nasya.